would have gotten a little bit better price than 4503, but and I could still be in the trade, but I'm gonna call that a good morning and head out to work a couple of minutes early here. So good pickup trade when nothing on the open move for an opening breakout. Identifying that 46 level inflection, giving it a nice wide stop, and letting the trade work. And something that was in play and had volume. It is the most volume heavy. Need to work on my keyboard shortcuts so I make sure I don't have that happen again for those little small partial lots. But otherwise, very nice entry. Good job on the entry. Good job holding, covering risk throughout here and waiting for new lows to close the position out. So, could go lower. It could trap a bunch of people on the daily, like we were looking here. Could trap a bunch of people here and head negative, and you know, maybe it will. But I'm gonna be at work, so. So that's that. A little bear flag here at the lows of the day. Anyways, maybe I'll leave this running, recording, and jump on to work. But this is the end of my trading day here. So I'll leave it recording just to see what happens with NIO so I can watch it back later.